South Gallia started 2014 rich with wins, 2-0, before a date with Trimble ended hopes of an undefeated season. After two straight L's, the Rebels needed a win tonight against Eastern to stay above 500. TVC Hocking reporter Matthew Doyle was in Reidsville, where the Eagles, they've quietly built up a solid season. Winning would be a bit of a challenge for the Rebels.
Well, South Gallia had the advantage at home last season, but with the Rebels heading to Eastern this year, it set up a chance for the Eagles to revenge last year's 20-14 loss. And the Big Dream, they were looking to pick up a win in their homecoming game, and their defense came to play as the Eagles recover a fumble on South Gallia's first drive of the game. But we have to fast forward to the 1 minute mark in the first quarter when South Gallia quarterback Landon Hutchinson drops back and is intercepted by Tyler Morris to set Houston up on the 25-yard line. And then two plays later, it's Jet Facemeyer rolling to the left and leading his receiver Kristen Spielman perfectly, final chase it 80 yards down the field for the Eastern touchdown. 6-0 Eastern after the missed PAT. Eagles were showing no mercy in the game, but that lead didn't last long as Landon Hutchinson makes up for his interception on the ensuing kickoff. The returner pitches up the loose ball and inside the 10-yard line, makes a couple juice, and whoop, he's down the sideline. And for 95 yards, there's no stopping him on this one as he walks into the end zone. Field two-point conversion, knotted up at 6. The Eagles, they needed a big play to start the second quarter to respond, but they don't get it as South Gallia forces Bradley Colburn to fumble. But you know what? Never fear. Spielman is here. He snags a Hutchinson pass midair with his right hand, losing to Kerriman in the process, and returns it all the way for the Eastern touchdown. Up 6. Eastern is looking to build on their lead before the end of the first half as Facemeyer rushes for a first down to set Eastern up deep in South Gallia territory. But South Gallia defense came up big tonight with 12 sacks, including a big one right there by Jordan Howell to stall that drive. The Rebels went into half, down 6, and they opened the half with the ball where Hutchinson dives in the end zone, and they're able to complete the two-point conversion as Hutchinson finds Dakota Roden in the end zone. It was a big game for Roden and Hutchinson tonight. Roden rushed for 97 yards, and South Gallia goes on to win 28-18.
So South Gallia takes the cake, but Eastern got the first taste, scoring early. What went right for the Eagles?
The defense. They came to play tonight, and they were forcing turnovers early. Coach Newland told me heading into the game that their defense would have to contain the Hutchinson brothers, and they did that in the first half.
Well, Matthew, Eastern starts off strong, but South Gallia comes away with the win. Thanks a lot tonight.